the body. Everything waking up. And 2 left. And go. And rest. One more. And then I'll then go. And then I'll demo everything that's happening. That's not your toy. So the circuits themselves are 20 seconds, just like this was. 10 second transition, but you have 4 different movements for each circuit, okay? So the first one is mountain climbers. So your mountain climber can be here, it can be just slow and controlled, or you can hop. You can also go down to your forearms. Whichever you want, okay? The second one is the leg lifts or leg lowering, however you wanna think of it. But the small of your back has to be flat to the mat. That's the most important. So as I'm here, I'm gonna hold my head, my shoulders are off of the floor. I'm gonna lower the legs, come right back up. So if I go down and the small of my back pops up, then I've gone too low. You want to keep the small of your back flush to the floor. Okay? So that's number 2. And then you go into 2 different cardios. You've got the moguls. So moguls are like you're skiing, feet together. You're hopping back and forth. Okay. And then the last one is a burpee. And the burpee can be hands are elevated on something. You can go all the way down. You can do a push-up. You can do a jump. You can modify it to whatever level you need. Okay. What I mean by that is hands go down. You can step back or hop. You can come right back up from here and stand. Or you can hop back, do a push-up, hop up and jump up. It's whatever level you need. Okay? So those are our first 4 for the circuit. So we'll go through those, then I'll show you the second circuit, and then we'll bounce back and forth. Okay? So your first thing is mountain climbers. Time. Okay, moguls. say whatever type of burpee you need. Much as you can be. Don't feel like your legs are concrete. Okay? So this is circuit number two. So we start with the single leg bridge. Okay? Butterfly kick. And go. So ideally, you're trying to get your knees off of the ground if possible. Squeeze your bottom. Go. two circuits. We have three more sets. Okay? So grab a quick drink.
And switch. 6, 5, 4,
and wide, okay? And go. The cinder blocks. He's being crazy.
He is a hoot. What did you name him? Just cat?
Just kitty. I tend to not name my animals very well, at least the cats.
Yeah.
Because they're always working cats. So, but we take really good care of them. They come in at night and all that stuff. So.
Yeah, I call my puppy boys. They're 12 years old. They're still puppy boys. That's it.
Yep.
They both come running. Hello, puppy boys. And then they're young. Young men.
All right, we got 10 seconds.
Okay.
Mountain climbers are what we start with.
My favorite. Rock climbers.
2, 1, and go. Okay, shoulders are lined up with either the wrist or the elbows, hips are down. Time. All right, leg lifts. Try to exhale as the legs are going down and go. Imagine the inside of your belly button, the back of it, pulling to the spine. Rest. Okay, moguls, little hops. And go. Feet together. Soft knees. Quickness. Pushing through the heel. 3, 2, 1. Okay, gate swings. Little hop in the middle. And go.
Just blew you down.
Rest. Okay, on your feet, moguls. You're flipping over, reverse butterfly. And go. Squeeze the glute, tilt the pelvis. Try to get the knees up. Take that bottom leg, the foot, Turn it in. And now reach down. Should feel a good stretch on the outside of your shin, maybe your hamstring and calf, the IT band. In through the nose, out through the mouth, really deep breath. As you open, the arm goes above the head. Keep the hips stacked and try to get the shoulders to the ground. Open up over your head, keep the hips stacked, shoulders go to the ground. Okay, open up over the head, shoulders go towards the ground. And close one more time, push forward. Thank you. hamstring. So one foot in front, push the hips back, and reach to the toe. Switch your legs. So next week, I sent the schedule out for next week. I did change a little bit because I have a drive to Florida with my mom. I don't really want to. My rental house that's down there, we've had the last couple of tenants that have been in it have said that they've seen like different things in the house and the lawn's not getting done as much, so I need to make sure that there's nothing else lingering. The property management company that we use typically is really good, so not quite sure what's happening. So just going down to check it out, give my mom a little break. The Villages. She's in the Villages.